What's going on, my rockers? Welcome to another episode of the King Emerald Rock and Talk Show. And today, I am exhibiting my latest guitar. This is the Paul Stanley, well, the Washburn CM1800 Paul Stanley crack mirror guitar. Now, before looking at the guitar, I was like just shocked checking out the gate bag. I mean, they really put this one together real good. I saw other gig bags on the Paul Stanley line similar to this online, but never seen one, you know, in person until I bought this one. But anyway, so much for the gig bag. Let's check out the guitar. There we have it. And like always, I will have the specifications of the guitar in the drop box below. So if anyone is interested in purchasing a model like this, just read the specs and, you know, just to give you an idea of what Washburn put together on this guitar. Okay, let's pick it up. Okay, starting at the headstock. I'm gonna turn it. And down to the neck, you got the mother pearl / abalone combination. I think that's real slick. Then as we go down. Okay, now I was kind of reluctant on buying this guitar, because by this being like not the original $5,000 Paul Stanley guitar, I thought maybe the construction may have been kind of cheesy. But the construction on this guitar is awesome. Okay. On the mirror glass, you can feel some groove, but as you come up, they seem to go away. And then from the back. So Feiten system, Rover tuning keys. From the factory with the D'Addario strings. Feels the bright light shining on everything. Yes, real smooth neck. Beautiful finish. Ain't got the little chrome pieces back there, but it's okay. All in all, this is a beautiful guitar. I haven't played it yet, but for those that follow the King Emerald Rock and Talk Show, I'd like to do a complete song on these. So I will be doing a complete song. I don't know whether it be Kiss, Angel, Candlemass, or some more Britney Fox. But I will do a complete song on here with this guitar. For those that are interested in trying to find out what this guitar sounds like. All right, the Paul Stanley CM1800 Crack Mirror by Washburn. King Emerald signing out. Peace.